Hi students, again it's triangle topic exercise 6.2 question number 5. Question la enna koduthirukanga na, they have given you a diagram and they say DE parallel to OQ. DE, this line DE, they say it is parallel to OQ. And DF parallel to OR. This line DF is parallel to OR. So either end may given. Now you have to show that EF parallel to QR. EF is this line, it is parallel to this base QR nu prove pannum. So EF parallel to QR nu prove pannona, in that case you have to use converse of BPT. Ena by BPT nam enna pannuvom, if the two lines are parallel then the ratios are equal appdin solvom. Inga you have to prove that these two lines are parallel. So enna pannalam, if in case you can say the ratios are equal, that is PE by EQ is equal to PF by FR, in that case as the ratios are the same, therefore the line EF should be parallel to the base QR. Abindra the converse of BPT vachi you can mention. So proof kondu varadhukku munadi, first of all let us back evaluate things. Question la ni prove panna vendiyathu EF parallel to QR. So what are we going to do? Converse of BPT use panna porondradanaala we have to prove PE by EQ is equal to PF by FR. And idhukku common a irukkira ratio pathinga inga PD by DO. If in case we can prove PE by EQ is equal to PD by DO and also PF by FR. அதாவது இந்த ரெண்டு ரேஷியோக்கு இது ரெண்டுமே ஈக்குவல்னு ப்ரூவ் பண்ணிட்டோம்னா இன் தட் கேஸ் ஃப்ரம் 1 அண்ட் 2 போட்டு இந்த ரேஷியோவை வி கேன் ப்ரூவ். சோ தேர்பை யூ கேன் சே பை கன்வர்ஸ் ஆஃப் பிபிடி ஈஎஃப் பேரலல் டு கியூஆர். சோ இட்ஸ் குவைட் ஈஸியர் ஃபார் அஸ் டு ரிலேட் இட் வித் தி பிடி பை டிஓ. ஹவ் சோ? சி இடி இஸ் பேரலல் டு கியூஓ. சோ இமேஜின் திஸ் இஸ் மை பார்ட் ஆஃப் தி ட்ரையாங்கிள். ஓகே, இதுல this is the parallel line. So இது அந்த point P, இது E, இது Q, this is O and this is D. And they have given you these two lines are parallel. So when these two lines are parallel, by BPT you can say PE by EQ is equal to PD by DO, இல்லையா? Same way இப்ப இந்த பக்கம் இருக்கிற இந்த triangle க்கு என்ன கொடுத்திருக்காங்கன்னா this line is parallel னு கொடுத்திருக்காங்க. Right? So here this F PF by FR is equal to PD by DO nu kondu vandutona from 1 and 2 potu you can bring it. So here goes our proof with just two statements using BPT and other endathiyum relate panni we have given the common ratio vathuknona you will get it as PE by EQ is equal to PF by FR. And from that by converse of BPT you can say that these two lines are parallel to each other. Question number 6 from the same exercise. In the problem pathinga similar to the previous one da. A, B and C are points on OP, OQ and OR respectively. So OP, OQ, OR la there are three points A, B and C and they say this AB is parallel to PQ. In the line AB irukku illaya idu in the PQ ku parallel nu koduttaanga. Then AC parallel to PR. AC, this is parallel to PR. This has also been given to us. So two conditions of parallelity has been given to us and third one they have asked us to prove that this BC is parallel to QR. So similar to the previous problem here as well by converse of BPT da nama parallel nu prove panna mudiyum. So we have to prove that OB by BQ is equal to OC by CR. For that in the ratio equal nu prove pandradhukku in the common ratio OA by AP na use panna poren. So how so? AB parallel to PQ tindradhukku BPT apply pannona you will have OB by BQ equals OA by AP. Similarly in the line rendum parallel nradha apply pannona OC by CR is equal to again OA by AP nu varum. So from 1 and 2 nu eduthona you will get rid of OA by AP in the common ratio and you will get only OB by BQ is equal to OC by CR. So by converse of BPT in pota BC parallel to QR appdin eduthiralam. So coming to our proof in triangle OQP, what is that we have? AB parallel to PQ, thereby I have the ratios OA by AP to be equal to OB by BQ. This is by BPT in reason eduthanum side la. Adhe maadhiri we are considering OPR in the triangle AC parallel to PR, therefore by BPT you'll be having OA by AP is equal to OC by OR. So idu rendu 1 and 2 statements eduthikittona you know that here there is OA by AP, inge OA by AP, so it's the same ratio. So from 1 and 2 equate pannona OB by BQ will become equal to OC by OR So which implies by converse of BPT you can have BC parallel to QR. Question number 7. Using theorem 6.1, that is your basic proportionality theorem, you have to prove that a line drawn through the midpoint of one side of a triangle parallel to the other side bisects the third side. In the statement exactly is that of midpoint theorem that you have learned in your 9th standard. So midpoint theorem using BPT prove panna solli ketirukanga in the question. So technically I should draw a triangle and a line parallel to the base and that too passing through the midpoint of its side. So now we have a triangle ABC in which D is given to be the midpoint of side AB. So given enema D is midpoint of AB and also DE is parallel to BC in kuduthutanga. Now you have to prove that E is the midpoint of AC. Adhaadu the side AC is also divided in the same ratio. Abindrathu BPT concept. Adhuve idhula enema it bisects the third side. Midpoint theorem concept la kondu varanum. So what is it that we can do? They have asked us to use the BPT. BPT padi already we know AD by DB equals AE by EC. And AD by DB indradhu D midpoint indradhunala AD and DB will be equal. So rendume equal ah irundhadna in that case AD by DB ratio will become 1. Therefore you will have AE by EC la AE is equal to EC in varum. Okay, yeah. So how it is so? See, by BPT in triangle ABC, what is that you have? DE parallel to BC. Therefore AD by DB will be equal to AE by EC. இது எதனால? By BPT. So in the ratios equal, but you know that D is midpoint, which implies AD is equal to DB. So this is 1 and this is 2. See, from 1 and 2 பார்த்தோம்னா AD and DB are equals. அப்ப AD by DB என்னமா? It will become 1. AD இருக்க வேண்டிய இடத்துல I will substitute it as DB. So DB divided by DB is equal to AE by EC னு வருமா? DB and DB will get cancelled, you will get 1. So 1 ஓட இந்த EC multiply ஆச்சுனா you will get EC is equal to AE. So AE and EC are equal. Now what does it mean? Which implies E is midpoint of AC. So hence we have proved E is the midpoint of AC. So this line drawn parallel bisects this third side. Hence we have proved this part. Interestingly, the next question is that of converse. So midpoint theorem previous a paatho, inga converse of midpoint theorem a paakaparo. Prove that the line joining the midpoints of two sides of a triangle is parallel to the third side. So you have to prove that the two lines are parallel. So to prove two lines are parallel, we will be going in for converse of BPT. So here we consider the triangle ABC in which D is midpoint of AB and E is midpoint of AC. Now you have to prove DE parallel to BC. That is the converse of midpoint theorem and we prove panna porom. So given and to prove all that we have written, proof paathina AD is equal to DB. Why? ஏனா D is midpoint என்றதுனால இது ரெண்டும் equal. அதே மாதிரி E midpoint என்றதுனால AE will be equal to EC. So from this statement I can write AD by DB. இந்த DB இந்த பக்கம் எடுத்துட்டு வந்தீங்கனா AD by DB ரேஷியோ என்னவா இருக்குமா? ரெண்டுமே equalன்றதுனால the ratio is 1. Same way AE by EC ன்ற ரேஷியோ 1 ஆ தான் இருக்கும். So 1 is equal to 1 அந்த aspectல equal பண்ணோம்னா you can write AD by DB equals AE by EC. Once after writing the statement, from this you can deduce by converse of BPT that DE parallel to BC. Question number 9. ABCD is a trapezium. So I have drawn a trapezium like this in which AB parallel to DC in kuduthutanga. So AB and DC are two parallel lines. And its diagonals intersect each other at point O. So O is the point of intersection of its diagonals. Now you have to show AO by BO. அதாவது AO by BO is equal to CO by DO. CO by DO. So இந்த மாதிரி சிச்சுவேஷன் என்ன பண்ணலாம்னா நம்ம கொஞ்சம் ரீஅரேஞ்ச் பண்ணி பார்க்கலாம். சி AO by BO. AO by BO. நம்ம இதுவரைக்கும் பார்க்கல. AO by OC னா இட் மேக்ஸ் சம் சென்ஸ். கரெக்டா? ஏன்னா திஸ் பிகம்ஸ் அ பாயிண்ட் ஆஃப் இன்டர்செக்ஷன் அண்ட் இதுதான் ரேஷியோ தட் திஸ் பாயிண்ட் O இஸ் டிவைடிங் திஸ் லைன் எடுத்துக்கலாம். ரைட்? சோ இதை கொஞ்சம் ரீஅரேஞ்ச் பண்ணி எழுதி பார்க்கலாம். ஹவ் சோ? AO இந்த CO இங்க எடுத்துட்டு வந்தா BO இங்க போட்றோம் சோ AO CO is equal to BO DO இப்போ கொஞ்சம் clear picture கிடைக்கும் AO CO should be equal to BO DO னு காமிக்கணும் சோ பாத்தீங்கன்னா இந்த டயகனல இன்டர்செக்ட் பண்ற இந்த பாயிண்ட் வந்து சேம் ரேஷியோல டிவைட் பண்ணதன்னு காமிக்கிறதுக்கு பை யூசிங் BPT யூ கேன் டு இட் பட் ஸ்டில் யூ ஷட் ப்ரோசீட் வித் தி கன்ஸ்ட்ரக்ஷன் சோ கன்ஸ்ட்ரக்ஷன் என்ன பண்றேன்னா ஐ அம் டிராயிங் a லைன் parallel to these two parallel lines so AB and DC both are parallel nu koduthirukanga so I am drawing a line let me take this as ON so ON parallel to AB and DC ipa inda ON abindra inda line it is dividing this line BC at N so I can say this is parallel to this indradanal ratios will be the same or ratios are equal abin solla that is AO OC is equal to BN NC nu varum கரெக்டா இந்த ட்ரையாங்கிள் ஏசிபின்ற ட்ரையாங்கிள் சிமிலர்லி BO DO னி கொண்டு வரணும்னா ஐ அம் கோயிங் டு திங்க் அபௌட் BDCன்ற இந்த ட்ரையாங்கிள் சோ இந்த ட்ரையாங்கிள் பாத்தீங்கன்னா திஸ் ON இஸ் parallel to DC கரெக்டா சோ சைட்ஸ் வந்து சேம் ரேஷியோல இட் ஷட் ஹேவ் டு இன்டர்செக்ட் சோ BO DO இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு BN NC again see it is BN NC so from 1 and 2 போட்டோம்னா you can say AO OC is equal to what PO OD So here we have the answer. We are drawing the construction ON parallel to AB, and in triangle ABC, eduthona ON is parallel to AB. Adanala by BPT, AO OC is equal to BN NC. So adu inge eduthiyaachu. Adutathu in triangle BDC eduthukuren. In the ON is parallel to DC. Therefore by BPT, I'll have BO OD equals BN NC. So adu second statement inge eduthiyaachu. In the 1 and 2 rendathiyum coordinate panninga. BN NC இங்கேயும் இருக்கு BN NC இங்கேயும் இருக்கு சோ இஃப் யூ எலிமினேட் தீஸ் டூ யூ வில் கெட் இட் ஆஸ் திஸ் AO OC இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு BO OD அதுல ஐ அம் கோயிங் டு ஜஸ்ட் பிரிங் இட் கிராஸ் வே இன் ஆர்டர் டு கெட் வாட் எவர் தட் ஹாஸ் டு பி ப்ரூவ் Question number 10. The diagonals of a quadrilateral ABCD, they intersect each other at point O. Now you have to prove that it is a trapezium. Question la. And the condition they have given AO BO is equal to CO DO. That is, diagonals intersect pandra on the point O, which they have given you a condition. ABCD is a trapezium. Nu prove pannanum already kuduthirukanga. I have drawn it to be that of a trapezium itself. Okay. So now, how to prove? Similar to that of the previous problem, inga ulta scenario. How is that you can go about? Adil enna kuduthirundanga AB and DC are parallel. That is, already it's a trapezium. Nu kuduthirundha. They ask you to prove for this particular condition. Inga condition kodutta idu trapezium nu prove panna solranga. Adhaadu you have to prove AB and DC are two parallel lines. How is that you can go about this? AO OC right is equal to BO OD nu prove panitonna you can proceed with it. Right? So idu parallel nu kaamikkanumna common ah edhaadu or line ku you have to go about with it. So previous ah enna pannoma In the point O, you drew a line which is parallel to one side of a triangle. Question la, it is a trapezium. Ni prove pannu. They have not given that it is a trapezium. So, ni oru side ku parallel or line varanjittu. Adukaprama, and the line, it is also parallel to the third side. Abindrathu ni kaamikkanum. So, by construction, what I am going to do is, I am drawing a line OE which is parallel to DC. இந்த பேஸ் டிசிக்கு பேரலலா மட்டும் நான் வரையறேன் இப்போ பை பிபிடி பாத்தீங்கன்னா இது ரெண்டும் பேரலல்ன்றதுனால OB OD is equal to BE EC னு வரும் and you already have one condition இத ரீஅரேஞ்ச் பண்ணி எழுதணும்னா AO OC is equal to BO BD னு வரும் so BO OD again it is equal to AO OC அப்படிங்கற கான்செப்ட் வரும்போது so you will have AO OC is equal to BE EC னு வந்துနေக்கும் So here I have got the ratio intact and from the ratio I can prove by converse of BPT that OE is parallel to AB. Already OE DC ki parallel la namma by construction varandirukom. Ipa by converse of BPT in the OE ki parallel la AB namak kadachirukku. Therefore you can say AB parallel to DC and therefore it is a trapezium. So how to go about with this problem? Given statement na konja rearrange panirkema. AO CO அப்படின் வரர்த்துக்கு I have just exchanged the CO and BO and written it over here either 1 and mark பண்ணிட்டேன் And to prove that this is a trapezium, I have to prove OE parallel to AB in proof pannom illaya. So in the construction, I have to mention OE parallel to DC na varayiren. So first I am drawing OE parallel to DC. So in the triangle BDC, I am having OE parallel to DC. Therefore, by BPT, I will have these sides to be proportional. That is the second statement. And in the 1 and 2 statements, ingium BO by OD varudhu, ingium BO by OD varudhu. So 1 and 2 equate panana, you will get AO by OC equals BE by AC. AO by OC equals BE by EC. So ratios are the same. Ratio same arna, then these two lines will be what? Parallel to each other. So hence, you have proved that AB parallel to OE. So OE and AB are parallel by converse of BPT in proof paniyachna. By construction already in the OE it was parallel to DC. Therefore you will have AB parallel to DC and thus ABCD is a trapezium. Abdin eduthalam.